Hi guys, here is the CryptoJet channel. In this video we want to check the latest news of Metaverse ETP. Please subscribe to our channel so you don't miss the next videos. The ETP, the native digital cryptocurrency of the Metaverse blockchain, has been in existence since 2018. The Metaverse identifiable cryptocurrency has a circulating supply of 100 million ETP tokens. The Metaverse cryptocurrency, ETP, glorifies itself by its unique implementation as a measure of digital assets through Metaverse smart token while also being utilized in blockchain transactions as collateral. It cleverly uses blockchain new technologies such as a smart contract, a digital identity such as avatar, smart property, and a unique Metaverse ETP cryptocurrency stored in a hardware wallet. The Metaverse blockchain only allows payments in ETP, which comes in handy for ETP holders. Transaction fees are charged on various activities on the blockchain to ensure ETP is continuously used. Cryptocurrency investors are often interested in the overall distribution mechanism utilized. The primary purpose of the ETP cryptocurrency is to offer security and facilitate utility within the Metaverse blockchain. It essentially incentivizes users to stake and mine. Being a Chinese cryptocurrency, Metaverse shills have been saying that it is likely that it will have a bull run similar to NEO and Walton chain. Essentially, by providing ETP as a digital cryptocurrency that can appreciate value as the market capitalization increases as supply and demand increase, investors can grow their digital investments and use them to pay Metaverse bills. Tokenomics and coin distribution mechanisms have a massive impact on any blockchain project's future value and overall success since it determines the foundational structure of a digital asset's success. Transactions on the Metaverse require users to pay using ETP, and that it gives them their governance responsibility. The ETP cryptocurrency is distributed using several methods that overall sum up as a more elaborate and distribution mechanism than various blockchains. The ETP cryptocurrency is distributed in three significant ways. Deposit interest reward system. POW mining reward system. Community and ICO. The deposit interest reward system is essentially a staking mechanism that allows users to earn more, in the form of interests, by depositing ETP tokens for a specific period. 20 million ETP tokens are reserved to facilitate the deposit interest rewards feature. The current value of ETP has also gone up by 0.36% based on CoinMarketCap live data of ETP digital value that is updated by real-time prices of ETP on the charts. ETP currency value and market capitalization place it at number 975 according to rankings by CoinMarketCap, that is $14,416,158.92. Currently, the cryptocurrency has a total circulating supply of 79,420,038 coins. The ETP crypto assets have a max collection of 100 million. The current Metaverse ETP price equal 18 cents. The Metaverse ETP fees for miners vary depending on the miner. Miners and developers receive reward values in ETP every hour. The fees essentially range from 0.65% for miners like Phoenix and Lolminer to 1% for miners such as NanoMiner and Team RedMiner. It is essential to note that these are costs for mining the Metaverse hyperspace. Metaverse ETP's market value has risen significantly since its launch. The digital cryptocurrency experienced steady growth in ETP value but has also experienced a significant reduction in ETP value during the bear market. When looking at the all-time price history and technical analysis of the ETP value, it is clear that it has generally had a bearish trend. The highest prices ever recorded for Metaverse ETP were back in 2018 when it was launched to the cryptocurrency exchanges. However, the market cap has shifted significantly both upward and downward depending on the prevailing market sentiments. The bearish trend that began in mid-2019 has since led to an imminent fall of the ETP value, reducing the cryptocurrency's total market cap. The value reduction could be attributed to the change in the cryptocurrency's native blockchain requiring users to transfer their ETP tokens that underpin transactions. The Metaverse platform prides itself in its unique implementation of digital identities like the avatar. The ETP value could pick up from its bearish trend due to the promising decentralized finance features that form the foundational infrastructure of the Metaverse blockchain. Digital coin price's Metaverse price forecast predicts a price of at $0.2769 for 2022. Therefore, it could be profitable to buy Metaverse ETP. Metaverse ETP price forecast from Wallet Investor predicts a price of $0.0149 in 1 year from now. This is a very bearish prediction. Thank you for being with us. Goodbye until next video.